growing up with someone with special needs, you learn and it becomes organic to your DNA that other people have different cues in life. And it's important to dimensionalize them and see them for who they are, so much more past their needs. Special is a coming-of-age series about a boy named Ryan who wants to be independent from his parents, wants a job that pays, wants his voice to be heard, but also is someone coming to terms with his disability and his sexuality. It was the first time we've seen a gay man with cerebral palsy on television being an agent of his own story. If we're not bringing forward these voices and finding stories that are relatable but told in a very different point of view, then we're not doing our jobs right.